Arguably, the G6 beats the Honda Accord, Nissan Altima and Mazda 6 on value. While it may not offer the refinement or attention to detail of its Japanese rivals, for the price it's an excellent alternative worth considering for anyone shopping the mid-size car market. This 2005 G6 sedan has good road manners even when driven hard, benefits of its long wheelbase and European design architecture. Pontiac uses the long wheelbase version of the Epsilon platform like the Malibu Max, which gives this G6 ride and handling finesse, with a structural stiffness that helps it achieve a 27.3 Hz bending frequency, a big number that ranks with most luxury cars. Pontiac says the car is designed with three major torque rings that add stiffness and strength without taking up too much space or adding weight. The interior is roomy and plush, and rear seat space benefits from the long wheelbase as well. In the sedan, a 6-foot, 4-inch passenger can sit behind a 6-foot, 4-inch driver with plenty of room. The GT trim level ups the ante considerably with a 3.5-liter V6 under the hood, adjustable pedals, a premium sound system, and all power features. It's a sporty car that offers good road manners and a roomy interior, an excellent overall function, and it's a lot of car for the money. It does its job well, whether driving in city traffic or long hauls on the highway. Print this out and come on in for a test drive. Please call and ask for Spencer Gardner for more information or special pricing. All Hyundai's 6 years old or newer with less than 60K miles and Subaru's 5 years old or newer with less than 80K miles are pre-certified. Additional charge for certifying.